Hey yo, what's good, homies at home? That's just your boy RC here. Get ready to get into this video about WWE's official YouTube channel called Wildest Locker Room Brawls, WWE Top 10, March 19th, 2018. Can't wait to get into it. I know it's going to be good. Hopefully y'all enjoy it too. I've seen some wild backstage brawls in my time, especially in World Championship Wrestling. Like during, like, what, 98, 99, the feud between NWO Hollywood, NWO Wolfpack Reaches Pinnacle, and Wolfpack versus NWO Hollywood in backstage area was hella crazy. And then Bret Hart fighting Sting in backstage area, it was crazy. But let's get into this video. This is about WWE. Let's get into it. Smash that like button, leave a comment, subscribe, share, suggest me any type of video you want to see in the comment section down below. Let's hop into the video right now. I always love Top 10 too.
We can't have this kind of thing. Here he is!
Oh, this is when that horrible invasion. Oh, man. Yeah, that was during the invasion angle. Let's see. Nowhere to run. Oh! That moment when you realized you're about to get fucked up. Like, Jericho's gonna fight too. what I say. Oh, Jericho. Oh, don't mess up that suit. That's a nice suit. Oh. That was a nice throw by Bray. That hat went in there with no problem. Oh. Jericho sold that like a champ. That was nice. Oh, Kurt Angle.
What do you want, Booker? You want me? You want me? How about some of this?
I do not remember this feud. I do not remember this feud very well. I know there was in Main Event Mafia like 2 years after this or something, but I really do not remember this feud at all. Let's get back to the video. Charmel screaming like a banshee. Man. Her acting skills improved greatly since World Championship Wrestling at that point.
He's not in a wheelchair now!
Get him! Get him, Luther! Security! Security! Get in there!
Oh!
This is my house! Next time, wipe your feet before you get here!
Nice.
This is not the way to deal with your frustrations. Beating up superstars is not going to prove a point. You get your chance against...
I was going to make a Brad Max joke, but I'm going to refrain from doing that. Let's get back to the video. Never mind. Let's get back to the video.
Evolution. Okay.
Brad Max probably like me to choke the time. Ooh! Dean Ambrose is a trip. Wow.
And DX is going to get their shot of the titles tonight. And Billy, that means DX, Dog, and X-Pac. Yeah. Not you.
What are you talking about?
You're going to get your deal done, and obviously you're in no position.
What are you talking about? Let me tell you something. With one arm, I'm twice as good as you'll ever be. Don't tell me I'm not ready. I can take this off when I want. I don't know what y'all's problem is.
You're taking this the wrong way.
How am I taking this the wrong way?
Relax. Listen to me for a second. Billy, what the deal is...
Hey! What the hell?
How many times did DX break up a
DX has picked up their own man!
Come on!
DX picked up a one-armed...
How many times would DX break up and reunite? They're like brothers who just argued all the time. I mean, RIP to China, but X-Pac got Triple H's leftovers. I mean, that's just true brother fashion.
Nobody can get into the face of the game and get away with it!
I'm saying, but it's great to see how everything DX is
going to enter the Rock.
Oh, I missed the Attitude Era so much. Those are the majority of from the Attitude Era.
To get your brain scrambled again, you don't have to find the Undertaker. I'll do it for you.
You're right. You'll do it for The Rock. How about that?
Look out! Oh, look at that! Payne and The Rock exchanging blows!
Oh, oh man. Gonna happen. That's crazy.
Look at this, Michael! Payne and The Rock battling it out in the locker room!
Now that's a fight. That's a fight. That's a fight. Yo. That's a fight.
Face it, AJ. You're just trash.
Just like Dolph Ziggler's career. Yes, he's a good wrestler, but what has he done within his 12 years in WWE? Like I said, he started out as a member. He started out as Chavo Guerrero's caddy, a member of the Spirit Squad, and then just Dolph Ziggler. Like, yeah, just plain old Dolph Ziggler. Like, no shade, just fact. But let's get back to the video. Yo. Oh. And I remember that fight.
When's the last time you were champion?
Trying to say you're better than me?
I remember this one too.
Not trying to. I just did.
Friends forever, right? And it's funny how they end up being best friends. Like how they compete with each other.
Come on, let's go. Come on, it's all breaking up. Come on, break it up. Jesus, come on, Drake.
SmackDown just conducting a raid on the Raw locker room right now. This is like they're storming the backstage area. SmackDown Live is ransacking Raw.
They really.
And mob mentality is taking over the blue team. Never seen anything like this.
And it's all at the behest of Commissioner Shane McMahon.
Out of all the fights in wrestling and backstage area, they really added last year's Survivor Series teams to it as number one at that. They really pushing for this PG era. That was a pretty decent backstage fight, but I've seen better. But hopefully y'all enjoyed the video. The one that I liked the most was the Dolph Ziggler and AJ one. That was funny. And then one before it. And then the one with Undertaker and... That's what I'm saying. Not Undertaker and The Rock. Kane and The Rock. That one was hella ferocious. That was a fight. They were going blow for blow. But hopefully y'all enjoyed the video. Be sure to smash the like button. Leave a comment, subscribe, share. Suggest me any type of video you want to see in the comment section down below. Be sure to stay active on the channel. Until next time, much love. Stay cool, y'all. Peace.